We've been doing a project around emotion coaching with 5 nursery schools. So all of the staff came together for some training. A key thing that came out of that training was when you're hijacked by emotion and you're flooded and you're crying, you're not in a space to really think about it or talk about it. And the important work that needs to happen with young children is when they've calmed down.